Police in Leicester are searching for the person who left a puppy abandoned and alone in the woods. A worker discovered this 4 or 5 month old dog in a cage near Moose Hill Road. The puppy had no collar, no tags. It had insect bites all over it. Animal control officers say they are investigating this as a potential case of animal cruelty.